you can actually bring him in here. Dude, dead men mode? You guys better watch out. I'm gonna be PKing with runes in dead men mode. I'm gonna PK people down here with dead men mode runes. Oh, dude, that's happening, man. No, you guys are so screwed. You guys are so screwed.
You didn't play at lunchtime? Well, actually, in some schools knew about RuneScape, and they would fucking automatically ban that game. So when you type runescape.com, it would go straight to, like, some educational center. Like, really, bro? You're gonna do this to me? I've got Barrow's chest to do, and you're gonna do this to me right now? My school banned it? See,
worst case, I'll just tally out if I'm gonna die.
No.
Nah, I ain't gonna do it, friend. Come on, pals. Right, let's go mine some ores.
What the hell is going on here? What is this?
Oh, okay. Big ass mountains with snow on them. Yeah, I've been there before, mate. Those are the Alps, so I think this is Switzerland. Yeah, this is... I know where this is.
Looted something. Are you serious? Yo, Dins didn't save you, bro. Dins didn't save you.
Oh, the shield left off! Congratulations on your level, but no one cares, bro, because I just got a shield left off. That's my arty hard diary that I've killed like 10. How many have I killed? It was great on the by T-Rox as well. I don't have a thing on me, but woo, mate, I'm happy. Yeah.
Oh my god, we just peeked an Armadillion Godsword, bro. He was AFK though, man. I think I'm gonna give it back, bro. Damn, he's AFK. I'll give it back to him, man.
Oh no, oh my god, I said it out loud. That's so embarrassing. Oh my- Woo. See that, boys? They fucking legged it. They were just like, nope.
Zora! God fucking damn it.
Smite it for claws? No way! Dead! For claws! For claws! No! You're kidding me! The staff just hit a fucking zero!
Yo, Andross tier 3 subbies for everyone in the house, a certain tune. There we go.
So then, all I've got to do is hit a 5! Where's my 5 game? Just hit the 5! Oh.
Yes?
See ya!
Oh, it only took me 90 minutes. That's not even bad.
Oh, this guy's frantically trying to, like, make his hits better, but I'm not hitting much better than him. He's just hitting zeros. Why didn't we chuck all of our bank right now, boys? Oh my god. 94 HP win! Someone clip that shit. 94 HP win? Does that mean I'm about to lose by 90 HP?
Oh, I'm dead, yo, I'm dead as fuck. Hey, hold on. There might be a way out of this. Hold on. I perfected it. You see that shit? That's the shit they only do in movies right there. Oh, hell no. Oh, I'm dead as fuck. Wait, hold on. Oh, shit, fuck with me. Think you're gonna get me? You ain't getting shit.
Fucking hell! Geordi, I nearly just chucked the coffee over my face. Thank you so much for the 5,000 bits, mate.
Holy shit.
Thank you very much, Jordy, for the 5,000 bits, man. You've got a way with timing, bro. Seriously.
Dead. Fuck! What killed me, dude? Did the major kill me? Did I flick it wrong? God damn it. Oh, I'm so-
Your clan chat?
Okay.
What's happening in my CSE, bro? Is somebody spamming? Oh my god, Mog Time CX, Mog Time XD, Mog Time, Mog Time XD. Which one's the real Mog? Another one! Mag Time XD, Meg Time! Oh dude, what the fuck have I started? Why did I start this? Seriously, like, why did I start this, dude?
I love how a lack of knowledge in this community gets sarcastic responses from virgins who play all day. My dude, if you're calling me a virgin, Padukan, I can say for sure that you're correct. But also, I think what you're missing here, sir, is someone asked me, is this death a death? It has death in the name. They just described a death where you go to zero HP. Yes, that's a death.
Got him. Finally. He said, good luck, brother. GG. Damn. Good find, man.
It's quite rare to get a signed Baron from this. You won't get it very often. All right, boys. Here is Zeef. Zeisef with his nice, delicious pyromancer. Can you light logs? Of course you can, fella. And boom! Can we get a PogChamp clap? Grats in the chat for my man. Zeisef on his 99 fire making fresh from the winter toad.
I'm shaking so fucking hard right now.
What'd you get?
Why am I hitting?
Hang on, I'm getting everything out that I just got.
Let's Holy see.
Fuck, I'm shaking so hard.
What'd you get?
Holy fucking shit.
Bro, trade.
I wanna see. Dude. Trade Lord. What? Boy, who'd you kill? Oh my fucking god.
Boy, Sheffy, trade me, I wanna see.
Hey, watermelon!
Fucking shit.
Who'd you kill? Trade Who'd you watermelon. Kill? Who'd oh, you wait, kill?
I can't deal with that right now, it's hot. Shit's hot, shit's hot.
Hello. So, 2016 RuneFest, I pitched an idea for a sequel to My Arms Big Adventure. And this had arisen partly from a player suggestion about how we could fill in the blank space that's just west of Gorok in the icy area up there. We pitched a colony of trolls living there. Slightly smarter than the usual kind of troll, which ain't saying much. And I designed a quest where they'd be trying to form links with the troll stronghold trolls, and they would get, of all things, my arm, the troll, sent to them as an ambassador. Of course, my arm is not a very smart troll, as you may remember from that previous quest. My arm is, well, quite useless.
Who's the best hardcore? Not you, Fuse! Everyone, if you think Fuse is the best hardcore, type PogChamp. If you're waiting for Fuse to die, type Feels Good Man. Let's have a look. Okay, quite a lot of PogChamps, to be fair, mate. I'll respect that.
That's more like it, mate. Keep the feels goods coming, friends.
It's over here soon.
Got him. Good fight, man. Alright. That was a pretty, not too bad first fight of the day.
Are you upset that... Are you hiding? Are you hiding from Kaya? Alright, come here. Are you okay? Yeah, I know. Okay. More hugs. I'm sorry.